now. Stay with News 8.
Don't walk, make a turn. A tree? Well, it turns out traffic signs have always been there. You just have to know what to look for. Channel 8's David Schechter reports on their group working to discover the history of Indian trail marker trees in North Texas.
Oh, I see what you're talking about down at the end on the left.
Pretty distinct nose on the end.
Where it would have been tied down originally.
Living history doesn't get any more living than this. A post oak in Hearst, likely over 150 years old, and bent by Native Americans for use as a trail marker.
Bent at even more than 90 degrees.
Steve Hauser, a North Texas arborist, has documented about 100 trees like this, made by bending a sapling with a strap tied down with stones.
I feel an obligation to do it for future generations, because once they're gone, they're gone.
Just like we follow highway signs to find points of interest, marker trees often pointed to food, water, shelter, medicine, and low river crossings. Dennis Downs is a bent tree expert from Chicago.
Almost in total darkness, you would be able to pick out these shapes, and it could save your life, get you to shelter, get you to safety, eluding other tribes.
Hauser shares his research about what he finds with local Native American leaders, and one elder in particular, who corrected Hauser when he pointed out that some Native Americans seem to know a lot about nature.
And he stopped. He grabbed me by both shoulders and looked at me and he said, "We are one with nature." And it still raises goosebumps on my arms when I think, one with nature.
In this case, by bending nature to their needs. David Schechter, Channel 8 News.
You want to know more? Well, Dennis Downs, the expert from Chicago, is going to be speaking tomorrow morning at 10 at Trinity River Audubon Center.